Let's start it, chapter 2.
The Curse of the Baskervilles.
Can you say it's the curse of the Baskervilles?
You can.
Okay. Curse, проклятие.
Curse.
Repeat, the curse.
The curse.
Of the Baskervilles. Но Baskervilles, значит, S-очка добавляется для семьи. Ну, например, Ивановы будет the Ivanovs. Repeat.
The Ivanovs.
А как семья Петровых будет? Петровы.
Петровс.
The Petrovs.
The Petrovs.
The Petrovs. Okay. The Petrovs. А как будет семья Сидоровых? The Сидоровс.
Сидоровс.
Good. Какое правило? Для семьи мы добавляем что? Артикль? И добавляем S-очку, потому что в семье много людей. Окей. А как проклятие? Translates from Russian into English. Проклятие.
The curse.
Curse.
Okay.
Dr. Mortimer sat down.
Dr. Mortimer sat down.
Sherlock Holmes and I listened to his story.
Sherlock Holmes and I listened to his story.
I am a doctor, and I work in the country, said Dr. Mortimer.
I'm a doctor, and I work in the country, said Dr. Mortimer.
I live and work on Dartmoor.
I live and work in Dartmoor.
On Dartmoor.
On Dartmoor.
And as you know, Dartmoor is a large, wild place.
And as you know, Dartmoor is a large, wild place.
There is only one big house on Dartmoor, Baskerville Hall.
There is only one big house on Dartmoor, Baskerville Hall.
The owner of the house was Sir Charles Baskerville.
The owner of the house was Sir Charles Baskerville.
I was his friend as well as his doctor.
I was his friend as well as his doctor.
Okay, so my question is, Dr. Mortimer, what does he do? What's his job?
He's a doctor.
Nice. He's a doctor. Where does he live?
He lives on Dartmoor.
Excellent. It's a place which is called Dartmoor. Ну, например, например, там поместье Шереметьевых или поместье Коршенинниковых, то есть это большая территория, принадлежащая одному человеку. Почему? Потому что это поместье. Это в середине стоит дом, и большая территория принадлежит хозяину этому дому. Это называется поместье. Луга, поля, ну, сейчас это редко встретишь, а, условно говоря, 200 лет назад так было устроено общество. Поместье. Ну, где-то маленькие домики стоят, это домики крестьян, или, может быть, еще кто-то живет. Okay, so, what do you know about Dartmoor? Is it a good place or not very good place to live on?
Not very good place.
Not very good. It is wild place. Can you see a lot of people in a wild place?
No.
No. Only one house or two houses or three houses. Dartmoor, is it a large place or small place?
Large.
Okay, good. So, Dr. Mortimer, he is a doctor and he's a friend. He's a friend to whom?
He's a friend to Charles Baskerville.
Oh, good. He's a friend of Charles Baskerville. And Sir Charles Baskerville. Видишь, без эсочки. Sir Charles Baskerville. He is an owner. Repeat, owner.
Owner.
He owns this place. Repeat.
He owns its place.
Owns.
Owns.
Okay. Can you translate he owns this place? It is his place.
Он основал это.
Он владеет.
Он владеет
этим местом. Он владеет. Владеет owner. Own. Repeat. Own.
Own.
Owner.
Owner.
Okay. Please translate my sentence. Charles Баскервиль владеет Дартмуром.
Charles Baskerville, the owner.
Ну, это владелец, а мне надо владеет. Owns.
Owns Baskerville Hall.
Good. Или Charles Baskerville, владелец Баскервилля. Это как?
Charles Baskerville, the owner.
Is an owner. Is an
owner of the basketball hall.
Nice. And my please read next sentence.
I read of his death in the Times newspaper, said Holmes.
I read of his death in the Times newspaper, said Holmes.
So Charles Baskerville, is he dead or is he alive?
He is dead.
He's dead? And this detective, Sherlock Holmes, where does he read it?
In the Times newspaper.
Okay. Time, The Times, это газета, и названия газеты идут с определенным артиклем или без артикля?
С определенным артиклем.
Okay. Repeat, The Times.
The Times.
The Moscow News.
The Moscow News.
The Washington Post.
The Washington Post.
Okay. Мы знаем, что названия газет и журналов идут в английском языке с определенным артиклем. Ну, какой-нибудь английский журнал, например, The Metropolitan. Repeat.
The Metropolitan.
Okay. Good. See you. Nice. Very nice.